operated by the Mackinac Bridge Authority. This message will now repeat. Well over 200 years ago, the earliest European explorers stumbled against a treacherous current of unpredictable winds which ruled the Straits of Mackinac, separating what has become the upper and lower peninsula. The Straits was recognized for their economic and strategic military value.
Thank you.
time until November 1st, 1957, Mighty Mack was known as the bridge that couldn't be built. Actual construction started in 1954 after financing was arranged through the sale of bonds to private investors. A total of $99,800,000 was necessary to complete the project. There were many obstacles to overcome and problems to solve in the design and construction of what was to become one of the safest and most beautiful dams ever built. The total length of the Mackinac Bridge is 1.8 feet short of 5 miles.
Give me the bank.
Alright, that's fine.
Or else you're gonna lose credit.
That's okay.
Okay, thank you very much.
Ah.
Or should Esper and Millie have only pushed four these women and not set them aside because they were worried about some